Allow me to show you a few.
Come close, Arrow Slinger. Come and fight me face to face. Or do you fear to fight an enemy who fights back?
Come on. we take this fort, my brothers can join us here. Idril can join me here.
What's this? Stirring up my carapace! Releasing my carapace! When I find you, you're going to be feeding my carapace! I'm not impressed. Rick, you need to take your time, the way I'm going to with you. These tongues of flame will lick your body and boil your blood.
I'll go sharpen something.
Hold still!
I don't know why we ever hired mercenaries to take it.
Time to do what I came here for. Seems like a long time ago.
If I say yes, will you shut up? So very small.
Oh, found something, have you? That'll tilt the odds in your favor. Line and get rid of all these ghouls, especially the matron.
Thank you. I've got to hand it to you, brother. This is a hell of a plan.
Let's get started. Are your men ready?
We're under attack!
Might just need a few more minutes.
Filthy mercenaries!
What you pay me for?
Drink that water. They'll poison the oasis.
With what?
Themselves.
Focus on me!
of the Vanishing Sun!
If you've come for your glory, I'm afraid it's all spent.
You'll fight like a...
Let none of them live!
That is generally our approach.
A mere chance to visit the surface.
Recognize us? Yeah, we were at the siege of Minas Ethel too. We put your city to the torch. And now, we're gonna do the same to you.
You're scaring him, not killing him.
All good things come to an end.
How have you survived?
He's getting up.
Steal yourselves!
You should have stayed in Gondor. Now you're gonna die in this wretched dust bowl.
Better than he deserved.
We have won!
I don't understand you. Your home has been destroyed. Scores of your men are dead. The orcs will be coming back to finish you up. What have we won?
Today's fight.
Today's fight. What about tomorrow's? And the next day? And the next day? There's no end to it.
All right. You're right. There is no end to it. This isn't the first time I've lost everything. They don't call me unkillable because I don't lose. It's because I never stop fighting. If I did, that would be the end of me.
Trying to take that fortress could be the end of you. You don't realize it, or you don't care. Either way, you're insane.
You're the one who traveled across Mordor to get to the desert, allied with questionable mercenaries, destroyed a canyon with a worm? Huh?
When you put it that way, it does sound insane.
Insane, yeah. I think now you understand me, my brother.
Come on.
Oh, I think I saw you flying yesterday.